So I just want to know, do y'all love me?
The Bible says to love everybody.
Okay, wait, ma'am. Okay.
Yeah, I love you, ma'am.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody. I'm in my daddy's office. He probably gonna keep me out.
All right, you see this right here? This is love. And I am so happy to say that this is my Valentine. Okay, but the real thing is Valentine's, because I don't know what time I'm ever gonna have somebody that love me. So shout out to everybody who got somebody, because I don't. So always.
Welcome back to the BDU. It's me, Malcolm.
It's Pence over here.
And this is the Valentine's special. I hope you guys are ready to see a lot of love throughout this whole segment, this whole episode. Let's get ready.
Congratulations to the mock trial team on an outstanding showing at the Regional NC Advocates for Justice High School Mock Trial Competition.
They finished as runner-up for the second year in a row.
Co-captains Delaney Edge and Braylon Parkman led the teams through wins in the first two rounds, with awards to Braylon Parkman as best attorney the first round and Allison White as best attorney the second round.
They were defeated in the regional final round by the Central Carolina's homeschool team.
Team members are Braylon Parkman, Chris Iyer, Caitlin Yade, Peyton Vaughn, Delaney Edge, Allison White, Allie Hildebrand, and Gavin Arnett.
February is Black History Month.
Let's hear about some of the historically black colleges and universities from teachers in the school district.
Hi everyone, my name is Mrs. Turquoise Lejeune Parker, and I am a 2010 graduate of the very prestigious North Carolina Central University. It was definitely shaping for myself and for so many other people who are current students and are graduates of HBCUs.
I'm Mr. Sloan. I am a teacher assistant here at Mooresville Intermediate School, learning that you don't always know everything. So there's always much more out there to learn. And I think by going to college, and definitely by going to Winston-Salem State, I was able to realize that. And also,
today I want to talk to you about Winston-Salem State University, my alma mater. I personally chose to go to Winston-Salem State University after going on an historically black college and university college tour. So while you're looking for your school of choice, I would push you to consider Winston-Salem State University.
There are only two ACTs and three SATs left.
Juniors need to register and test before senior year.
The next ACT is April 8th, with a deadline to register by March 3rd.
Juniors, submit copies of your SAT-ACT admission tickets to Ms. Miller by email for a chance to win two free prom tickets.
Right. Seniors, don't forget to RSVP for the E3 event on May 26th.
E3 is an all-day event.
No classes.
Just seniors.
Free food.
Music.
Entertainment.
Suggestions from seniors are welcome through March.
Simply text Mrs. Miller back through the senior remind with your ideas.
The deadline to RSVP is May 19th.
Seniors who do not RSVP will not be let in the event. So do what you need to do, and we'll have a report to class. Who wanted to do that?
Hashtag bummer.
Get your life. Time to check out some things that have been going on around campus.
And some things that are coming up.
Peter Spowles is doing a Lego drive. There will be a large trash bag in every first spot. Bring in new unused Legos until February 22nd. All Legos will be taken to the Children's Hospital for the children with cancer to play with. The block with the most Legos brought in will win donuts. The Reach Club and the Living Water Ministry will be collecting dresses to help students in Iredell County in need at no charge. Donate your old prom dress to Mrs. Graham's room in A224. Operation Prom Dress will run until February 22nd. Let's show the community how the Blue Devils give back.
Which is next Wednesday. We are celebrating Mental Illness Awareness Month because our national service project is for the Lions of Mental Illness. We are also doing a feel-good project challenge, and we will get back to you with more information about that.
Hey man, you wanna be my new water pong partner? My last one, he sucked.
Yeah man, I got you. We'll win the tournament and the trick shot contest afterwards.
You just made that? All right, man. I'll see you February 24th, Magnolia Gym, 3 p.m.
All right, man. Don't forget, $5 each. And I'll sign us up in line later. I'll see you there.
Intro to Journalism and yearbook applications are available in room A249 on main campus or online at pitchforkyearbook.weebly.com.
They are due February 23rd, which is before registration, so pick up your application today.
Here is a look at some of the elective offerings that you can consider for next year.
Do you like computers? Have you ever considered taking FIT? FIT, or Foundations of Information Technology, is a prerequisite for most of the IT classes here at MHS, and it mostly consists of learning about networking, programming, and interactive media. After that, you can take Computer Engineering Technology 1 and 2. CT1 is more dedicated to hardware, while CT2 is more dedicated to operating systems and software. Keep it in mind if you're into IT.
In parenting and child development, students will learn about children from the time they are conceived until they turn 12.
One thing that I really enjoyed about being in parenting class is taking the baby home.
All members of the National Spanish Honor Society need to meet in Senora Jimenez's room, Mega Unit 5, directly after school on Thursday, February 16th.
They will be discussing the annual Yankee Candle fundraiser.
See you there.
There will be a mandatory meeting for all of Mr. Bridges Skills USA members on Wednesday, February 22nd at 2:30 p.m. in room 214 at the Magnolia campus.
No members will be allowed to attend the original competition if they do not attend this meeting.
So you better go. FCCLA will meet today at the Media Center from 2:30 to 3:30.
Remember to bring in your $65 registration fee for competitive events and be ready to work with your team members during the meeting.
A holiday-themed refreshment will be served. Eat good.
Prepare yourself for high-wage, high-demand careers by taking career technical education classes. This is Career Technical Education Month. Celebrate today, own tomorrow.
Several students in 10th grade English have been inspired to organize a fundraiser to support education in Africa.
This fundraiser is still in the planning stages, and they need more people who would be interested in supporting this cause in order to make it happen.
If interested, please text to 81010.
Their next meeting will be on Thursday in Mrs. Agar's room, A335.
Step one, always complete the pay to the order of. Do not leave it blank for someone to fill in, or they could write anything. Start at the far left edge. Step two, when you write the dollar amount, write as close to the dollar sign as possible. That way, no extra numbers can be added. Step three, start at the far left edge when writing the number expression, just like the dollar amount. And when you're finished, draw a line to the word dollars. You never want an extra blank space. Step four, your signature should be in cursive. Practice signing your name. It should be consistent every time. And also, only use blue or black ink when writing checks. Make your hands clap.
Welcome back to the Sports BDU. The boys and girls basketball regular seasons have come to an end. Both teams have had successful seasons with very talented players. Here are some highlights from some of their games. MHS is very proud of the student athletes who have signed college athletic scholarships. Here are just a few of them.
Hey, my name's Ryan James. I committed to Methodist University to play Division III soccer.
Dasha Jatan, I'm going to play football at Fairfield State. FSU 21, let's get it, baby.
Isaiah Moore, I'm going to play football at Atlanta Prep.
Clark Ferris, and I committed to Pfeiffer University, and I'm playing soccer.
My name is Chris Ingram. I'm committed to NC State Wolfpack, and I'm going to play defensive back.
The wrestling team has had a great season. You may not be aware of that there are siblings on the wrestling team, three brothers to be exact. Let's meet the Shaw brothers.
I'm Isaac Shaw.
My name is Noah Shaw.
I'm Silas Shaw.
I wrestle 113.
I wrestle 145 pounds.
I wrestle 132.
And it's been a pretty good year for us. As a team, we've only lost like two matches. The both teams we lost to were state champions last year. And I'm doing pretty good myself, I think. I've placed at some hard tournaments and beat some good kids in dual tournaments. So.
Outdoor track practice will begin on Wednesday, February 15th. Meet at the track at 2:45, ready to run. Thanks for watching. My name's Isley Parks, and I'll see you next time.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you walk in on me. I'm not doing anything suspicious or anything, you know. Fun fact, Apple made a game console once. Sold 42,000 copies. That was it. And they only made 18 games for it.
That was it.
it costs the equivalent of $917. So.
This has been the BDU. Thank you for watching.
And shout out to everybody who got a Valentine's, you know, a little present, a little flower, some chocolate. I know I'm not getting nothing. I'll wait on that special person, but hopefully you guys will have somebody, because I'm not.
Yeah.
Bye, y'all. Peace and blessings.
Will you be my Valentine? Be my Valentine?
Of course.
Anything for you, Ross?
No!
Who is your Valentine's?
I'm alone.
It's the rats.
The Rat King.
Melania Trump.
Who's your Valentine's?
Valentine's Day, go.
On Valentine's Day, find a girl you love and appreciate. Take her out to eat, wash her clothes, take her on dates. Do whatever you want, be a man as long as you got her. Don't cause no drama and always stay away from the problems. Happy Valentine's Day.